Bear is just chilling beside me. So if you hear the licking, it's from Bear. This video is just to talk about how there's just some of my days I feel happy and there's some days that I pretty much hate the world. The thing that's interesting about the fluctuation of these days is if I'm having like a miserable day, then like the next day is generally a really happy one. I don't know why it happens like that, but it's been like that as long as I remember. Like for example, if today I wanted to lift a giant rock and find a way to, quote, forever live underneath here, then tomorrow swings the other way and I'm like super happy, spontaneous, I could take over the world. So now, is this normal? Probably, well, for me it is. Does it mean I have issues? Probably. but maybe not. I could probably easily self-diagnose myself by Googling this, but I choose not to. I guess only just for my own sanity. On my good days, I could be super creative. But then on my bad days, I feel like I could be like empty inside. I don't know, I dealt with depression as a teenager and I didn't take anything for it. I just got better, like slowly. I guess it's just the way I look at things. That's what I noticed. Anyways, this is just a short video I wanted to make when I was actually having a good day. To remind you that if you're having a shitty day, look forward to tomorrow. That's it. So, I hope you're feeling okay. I might hate myself for making this video later. Probably tomorrow. See you later.